this year we have more international athletes than last year. So it's a war with the Nigerians. Is that the people here knew that last year these people, I think they got a lot of money and they went out and trained hard to make a target to beat their colleagues. And it's good for us because we were a champion last year, and then another person is coming up. If you look at Kenya, they have a lot of international marathon runner, but here we are trying to beat our own people to be all maybe 60-70% like them. And if you can see somebody that won last year, another person is winning this year, I think it's much better for us. That means that a lot of people is showing interest in the marathon.
Okay, for me, assess the timings for the Nigerians to their international counterparts from that perspective, from the technical directive of the Athletics Federation of Nigeria. How would you assess the way Nigerians are performing based on the timings, based on their weather conditions, comparing to what Lagos is offering these Nigerian athletes?
See, if you look at it, our weather is hot. And then the Nigerians, we train here. And the Kenyans, their weather sometimes is cold and it's much better for them. And when you see our own athletes that can able to compete with the Kenyans here, I think we still have to give them kudos. And what we are going to do is to encourage Nigerians, to add little money, to our own athletes. So at the end of the day, it gives them a boost, it encourages them, and then they'll be able to train very hard for them to come back and make themselves and Nigeria proud.
So what does it mean to become a long distance runner generally?
It's tough. It's not easy. So when you are running, even when you are training, if you pass 1 hour in your jogging, it's like a monkey at your back. And then when you pass 2 hours, it's like they just handed you a piano. So I think that it's a lot different, but I think we are working toward this. With marathon, what we are doing, I think what Lagos State is doing, I believe that there's a light at the end of the tunnel. For me, I have Falila Togukoya 400 meters meet. The reason why I have the meet is that for people to be able to come and run my race, and then we have a lot of people. I know Nigeria, we have to plead with the corporate bodies and individuals to come and support. When you support, somebody like me that I'm doing the 400 meters meet, in the 2020, this is something I've been doing more than 10 years. In 2020, you are not going to complain because I started 10 years ago. So I knew that this is what is going to happen. And that is why I started the 400 meters meet. But sponsors, sometimes the place they are looking is different from where we are looking. But we still have to continue to plead with them.
You said you have some that you're looking at.
Yes. I have some that started even their career in my 400 meters meet. And they are doing very well.
Yes.
Welcome.